Wait. There are cops everywhere. Keep your head down.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't think they'll see us in the bushes.
That went better than expected.
Son of a bitch!
I don't think they'll see us in the bushes.
That went better than expected.
Huh?
So there's three guys? No.
Shit.
Two.
Let's take them out at the same time.
What do I look like?
Careful.
Okay.
Damn. How many cops are out here?
No clue. Just keep your head low.
Let's just keep our cool and they won't see us.
We got men here, 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 and here.
What about there?
No, I need you to get Johnson over there.
Well, if I send Johnson, we're gonna need some more men.
I've requested backup from the sheriff.
All right, I'll send Johnson.
That's where we need to cross.
Yeah, seems like the only way.
How long do you think we'll be out here?
However long it takes for us to catch the damn fugitives, I guess.
And they're probably hiding under a rock somewhere anyway.
And we'll catch them in the morning. They won't go far.
I'm gonna rough them up if we catch them, forcing us to be out here in a damn storm.
Real tough guy.
Anything beats being out here.
Catch him soon. We always do.
How long do you think we'll be out here?
However long it takes for us to catch the damn fugitives, I guess.
And they're probably hiding under a rock somewhere anyway.
We'll catch them in the morning. They won't go far.
I'm gonna rough them up if we catch them, forcing us to be out here in a damn storm.
A real tough guy.
Anything beats being out.
There's the bridge.
No turning back now.
Of course not.
Go that way. We should be able to sneak under the bridge.
What? No. It's way too high. Too risky. I say we take that guy out. Take his car, cross the bridge.
What, are you crazy?
I don't like heights, man, okay?
Get into the back seat and try to stay out of sight.
All right.
Let's do this.
How come I get to sit back here when it was my idea?
Are you serious? Just try and stay hidden.
Where I can see them now. I got a 1098.
I'll keep on moving. Keep on moving. Keep on moving, damn it. Don't look over here. That's it. That's it. Right. We're good for now. Oh, shit. The hell's this?
Take it easy. You're getting way too close to them.
بس هذه خطرة وكبيرة جدا.
حلوة كثير يا صديقي.
شنو تعتقد أنت مهتم بهذا الشيء؟ وشنو أقول لك؟
غالية كثير.
أني أتفق معك.
وهذا شيء
hey.
خطر.
Hey, just tell him this is the deal. You either take it or don't. Got it?
يا أخي هذا ما يقبل ينزل السعر. أنت لو تشتري لو لا.
شيء غير معقول. إحنا نتحمل الخطر. هذا لازم ينزل السعر.
He says no. It's too much risk. The price must come down.
That's not gonna happen.
But listen,
Harvey, it's not gonna happen.
Harvey, I need to talk to you.
Wait. You got it?
It's important. You need to hear this.
Look, take the deal or stop wasting my time. All right? Yeah. What's up?
Leo busted out of prison.
What?
I just got the call.
Isn't he supposed to be dead?
Our guy fucked up, got himself killed by the guards.
Good for nothing, piece of shit.
Sorry, boss.
Look, Sean, You need to find him, okay?
Yeah, but I'm not sure the men we have right now are
not my problem. You just need to find him. You got it? I don't give a fuck how. Just make it happen.
Yes, boss.
So you decided?
Yes. Price down or no deal.
Okay. No deal.
I'm hungry.
Me too.
I even miss that shitty food we got back in the joint.
I wouldn't say I miss it, but I definitely eat it.
Yep.
Anyway, let's head on. We should find something on the way.
Man, I'd die for a burger.
Well, I'll let you know if I find a burger joint.
Yeah, you do that.
Vincent, let's go. Help me up. Vincent, get over here. Vincent, a little help here? Hey, Vincent, get over here, man.
God damn it. You got it?
Yeah, I got it. Wait. Leo, there's a camp down there.
Yeah, but it looks empty.
You're probably right.
Let's check it out. Maybe there's something to eat there.
All right.
You ever go camping, Vincent?
A few times, when I was a kid.
The old man?
Nah, my uncle, actually.
And you liked it?
Yeah.
Who wants to sleep outside on the cold, hard ground when you got a perfectly good bed at home?
Beach sleeping in a 9x5 room with bars, though.
Well, you got that right. But seriously, though, why risk it?
Risk what?
Wild animals, bugs, no civilization, no toilet paper.
Fresh air, no one bugging you, cooking over a fire. It ain't all bad.
Maybe not. But still, no toilets?
Well, that's the charm with it.
Just a little more. I'm gonna need some more wood for the fire.
I should be able to find some wood over there.
Oh.
gonna need some more wood for the fire. Should be able to make a spear with this knife. Just a little more. How am I supposed to do this by myself?
I need to get some firewood. I need to get some firewood. I need to get some firewood. Bad. I need to get some firewood. 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 I need to get some firewood.
This should be enough wood.
Oh.
That tasted like shit, man.
Well, you know, it is what it is.
Yeah? And my fucking feet hurt. What about yours?
I'm good.
So you're a tough guy, huh?
Well, it's not like we have much of a choice here.
Yeah. By the way, what are you in for?
Something I didn't do.
So you're innocent, huh? Well, aren't we all? I'm innocent too, you know.
Yeah, sure you are.
What about family? You got any?
Yeah. A wife. I hope. You?
Me too. And a kid. Alex. Fucking miss him, man.
Yeah, I hear you.
That piece of shit Harvey's gonna get what he deserves, let me tell you that.
So, let's go after him. Together.
Look, Vincent. I need to know what your story with Harvey is. Okay?
All right. I was a regular guy with a boring bank job. One day my brother brings in a new client, Harvey.
Let me guess, money laundering.
Yeah. Money was easy, but Harvey just kept coming in with more and more cash, and I couldn't handle it. It was too risky, so I told him I wanted out. He killed my brother as a warning. After that, I lost it. I planned on killing him, but the son of a bitch pinned it all on me. I was convicted for the murder of my own brother.
Wow. That's fucking rough, man.
Yeah.
Sorry.
So, what's your story with Harvey?
He fucked me over, that's for sure. I mean, we were gonna... Wait, you hear that?
Oh, shit. They're closing in. We gotta move.
Ah, my fucking feet.
Just suck it up.
Don't worry about it. I got it, okay? So, you used to work in a bank, huh? Figures.
What are you implying?
Well, how should I put it? You're kinda uptight.
I'd rather be uptight than a loose cannon.
Thanks for the compliment.
You're welcome.
You know what?
What?
You're actually the first guy who worked in a bank that I've talked to without a gun in my hand.
Would you look at that? You're making progress, Leo.
Vincent, see that house? Let's check it out. Come on, man.
Give me a hand, Leo.
The police are still on high alert after the spectacular prison escape 2 nights ago. The fugitives are still at large and considered highly dangerous. The state police put out a warning today, urging every law-abiding citizen within a 50-mile radius
Don't you worry, honey. Those two fools come around here. They'll get a taste of old Betsy.
Hey, I say we take them out.
Are you crazy? It's an old couple. We can't do that.
I don't mean it like that, man. I mean we tied them up or something. We really need to change clothes. We can't walk around like this.
I don't like it. It's better to get them out of the house.
What do you have in mind?
See that barn over there?
Yeah.
We release the horses.
Release the horses? How's that gonna help?
Trust me. I'll be forced to go get them back.
I don't know, man.
Okay, then. Front door should be on the other side.
Yeah, let's go. Come on. Hey, stay low.
We could use this to climb up.
Upstairs? I better call the police.
Damn. I didn't expect him to have a phone. Leo needs to stop her.
The phone is acting up again, honey.
I know you're up there. Get your hands off her! You're gonna regret this! Die! Get your hands off her!
Hey, we can climb up here. Closer than this.
What's that? Is someone upstairs? Oh no, I better call the police.
Damn, I didn't expect him to have a phone. Leo needs to stop her.
Help! Honey, he's got me!
What the? Let her go! Get your hands off her! Get your hands off her!
We could use this to climb up.
I can't go any closer than this.
What's that? Is someone upstairs? Call the police.
Damn. I didn't expect him to have a phone. Leo needs to stop her.
Help!
Get your hands off her.
We could use this to climb up.
Go any closer than this.
What's that? Is someone upstairs? Oh no, I better call the police.
Damn. I didn't expect him to have a phone. Leo needs to stop her.
Help! Honey, he's got me!
What the? Let her go! Get your hands off her! You're gonna regret this. Let her go. You best not harm her. Get your hands off her.
Hey, we can climb up here.
They'll definitely see me if I go closer than this.
Vincent needs to stop her.
Help! Honey, he's got me!
What the? Let her go! Get your hands off her! You're gonna regret this. Let her go. You best not harm her. Damn criminal, you're gonna pay.
Help!
You come into my home?
Honey, stop him!
Damn criminal! Call the cops, honey.
We could use this to climb up.
Closer than this.
What's that? Is someone upstairs? Oh no, I better call the police.
Damn. I didn't expect him to have a phone. Leo needs to stop her.
Move a muscle and you're dead, scum. Stay right there.
We could use this to climb up.
I can't go any closer than this.
someone upstairs? Oh, no, I better call the police.
Damn, I didn't expect him to have a phone. Leo needs to stop her.
The phone is acting up again, honey.
I know you're up there.
Help! Honey, he's got me!
What the? Let her go! Get your hands off her! You're gonna regret this. Let her go. Die! Get your hands off her.
Hey, we can climb up here.
What's that? Is someone upstairs? Oh no, I better call the police.
Shit, she's gonna call the cops. Vincent needs to stop her.
Is acting up again, honey.
I know you're up there.
Oh my God, he's right there!
Damn criminal!
Hey, we can climb up here.
You're gonna regret this. Die! Get your hands off her.
We could use this to climb up.
Not expecting anyone. Honey, come with me.
I might be able to grab the lady while Leo keeps them distracted.
Get back! Who the hell are you? Honey, stay back and call the cops.
Yes, calling them now.
I'm no one special, just passing through.
I smell liar, boy.
Do you really?
Still nothing.
Yeah, you're one of them escaped convicts they're looking for on the radio, aren't you?
I don't know. Look at me. Do I look...
Behind you!
Damn criminal!
Oh, my God.
We could use this to climb up.
Expecting anyone. Honey, come with me.
I might be able to grab the lady while Leo keeps them distracted.
Get back! Who the hell are you? Honey, stay back and call the cops.
Yes, calling them now.
I want to turn myself
in. Help! Honey, he's got me!
Get... Damn criminal! You're gonna pay for this.
Careful, honey.
Just calm down. You're gonna be fine.
They can't get away with this. Look at us.
We're not gonna hurt you, I promise. We'll be out of here in no time.
Damn criminals!
All right, let's find some new clothes.
Yeah, and I saw a truck in the other barn. We should check it out.
Good idea. Looking good, man. Hey, Vincent, let's change clothes. Hey, my grandma had one of these. I always wanted to learn how to sew. How hard can this be? Keep still. Shit! Okay, let's get it right this time. I wonder if I can eat this.
You're a beautiful animal, aren't you?
Almost there.
Damn it! Boom! Thank you.
gas canister. I bet it still has some gas.
Let's get a fire going. That should do it. All right, let's light it up. Fire in the hole.
Some help, please.
Damn, this is a big-ass gun. Ah, shit. It's not working.
Get over here. Yeah,
still got the looks. My God, it's a piece of junk.
It's not that bad.
What do you mean it's not that bad? Hey, it's even missing wheel.
Nah, I'm sure there's a spare around here somewhere.
I don't know, man.
It's not like we have a choice. Sherby's running on foot. Let's fix it up and we'll be out of here in no time.
All right, fine. Looks like the battery is out of juice. I bet we can use this to lift the car. Looks like the car is missing a tire. All right, tire. Here I come to school you. Hey, Vincent. I see a tire over there. Let's find a way to get up there. Okay, now we just need to screw in the studs.
We should attach the wheel before we remove this. We could use this to fasten a new tire. Okay, done. Now we need something to lift up to pick up to remove the support.
It's not gonna work. We gotta lift the car first. It's not gonna work. We gotta lift the car first.
I didn't let it go. Did you let it go?
No, I didn't. Let's go get it. Seems like it's out of gas.
Jumper cables. Perfect.
Let's pop the hood and try them. Connected. Try to start the car now.
It's filled up with gas. Wonder if it will start.
Oh, shit. It actually worked, this piece of junk.
Yeah, I told you so.
You did, but still, I was in doubt.
Sometimes, you just gotta have a little faith in things, Leo.
Faith, huh?
Yeah. Well, let's get out of here.
Yes? No, I don't know. It was a while ago. We need your help now, officer. Okay, hurry up, please. Absolutely. Thank you.
Are the police on their way yet?
Yes, they'll be here any minute.
Okay, I'll go take care of them.
No, just stay here.
It's all right. Just wait here. I'll be fine. Filthy scum!
Oh, shit! Take cover!
You're gonna pay for this!
Come on, let's go!
Yeah.
You got it!
Come on! Come on!
Yeah. Come on! Go, 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 go!
Vincent! We've got cops coming! Step on it! Get this piece of shit going faster!
Just sit down, Leo! You're gonna fall off!
All right! Here we go!
Here they come! Hold on back there!
Just focus on driving, man! I'll keep them off our backs!
Give
it a thought easy.
Come on, come on!
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, Vincent!
Stop! You're under arrest!
Stay where you are! Freeze!
You okay?
Stop!
Yeah, yeah! Let's go! Come on!
Get those bastards! Come on! Go, go, go!
Vincent, run! We can't stay here! More of them! Get to the boat over there! Vincent, get over here and help me with this boat! Come on, go, go, go! Push! Push!
Where the hell does this river take us?
I have no idea, but the further away, the better.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
All right, start rowing. We need to get going.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah?
I think I saw something in the water.
It's probably a shark, Leo.
What do you mean? There are no sharks in this water.
How do you know?
It's Sweetwater.
You're a clever guy, Leo.
But I really saw something, though. Probably a fish.
Yeah, whatever. A fish.
Probably salmon.
You know what? It could have been a crocodile.
Seriously? I don't like crocodiles.
Well, watch out, then.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah?
You think there aren't any bears in these woods?
There are probably bears in these waters, Leo.
Ha! Like I'd believe that.
Looks like our peaceful boat ride is over. Some rough streams ahead. Hey, watch out, some rough streams up ahead.
Okay, right, right, right. Wouldn't it be fast if I just jumped in and swam?
Yeah, sure. You try that. I'll just stay in the boat.
I think we're through the worst of it. The rest is just a smooth ride.
Paddle to the left, left, left.
Holy shit! I think we're through the worst of it. The rest is just a smooth ride.
Steer left!
I think you spoke too soon, Leo. Look straight ahead.
Holy shit!
Ah!
done yet?
Fire!
Watch out for the rock! Watch out!
You okay?
I'm okay.
Let's get out of here.
All right. Yeah. So? What happens now?
Look. I know what you're thinking, but going after Harvey won't be easy.
I know, but I'm going after him, with or without you.
You want to end up dead?
I want him gone. He's a cold-blooded killer. The world's gonna be a better place without him. You never told me, Leo. What is your story with Harvey?
Before I got busted, me and Harvey made a huge score.
Bank job?
No. You ever heard of a Black Orlov?
Are you serious? The diamond? How the hell'd you pull that off?
A lot of planning and a bit of luck.
So what happened?
Everything was going our way. We even had a buyer. But that greedy fuck had other plans.
It's all there. Count it.
Looks about right.
Of course it is. You can always trust me.
I'm not trusting nobody, my friend.
Here you go. What do you think?
It's heavier than I thought.
It is.
Pleasure doing business with you guys.
You too.
Give me the case!
What the fuck are you doing?
Give me the fucking case, Leo! Hand it over, now! This is nothing personal. It's just business. Give me the briefcase.
Next thing I know, I'm surrounded by cops.
That's rough. I'm sorry.
Oh, trust me. He's the one who's gonna be sorry. I'm making things right for me and for my family.
So do you know where Harvey is right now?
I know one of his guys, Ray. He'll know for sure.
So? What are we waiting for? Let's go after him.
You really want to take Harvey down, huh?
Like I said, with or without you, I'm going after him.
Okay.
All right. Where can we find this Ray guy?
Don't worry, he's gonna be easy to find. But I need to make sure my family's safe first.
Of course.
Let's go.
Don't go too far, Alex. Mom? Mom!
What is it, honey? What's wrong? Alex? Alex?
Leo, can I ask you something personal?
Yeah, sure.
How do you and your wife manage to stay together in this line of work?
We've always been together. You know, she knows me better than I know myself. I was 12 when we met at the orphanage.
Orphanage?
You could say that my parents didn't do their job.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Don't be. I barely remember them. Besides, I was fortunate enough to have Linda. She was crazy. You know, we used to run away together. Steal ice cream, cigarettes, shit. It's always been us against the world. Still is, no matter what. That's just how it is.
Sounds great.
Keep an eye out for my family. It's a woman and a boy, about this size.
You don't know where they live?
They had to move while I was inside.
I see.
Let's just have a look around.
I'm sure we'll find them.
Yeah.
Life looks rough out of here.
You got that right.
Never actually set foot in a place like this before.
Oh, yeah? Mr. Fancy Pants with a college degree and a banking job?
Not like any of that helped. I'm here with you now.
Should be happy. I'm great to be around.
Keep telling yourself that. Anyway, let's find your family.
Looking for someone.
So am I. My goddamn husband. He better be back soon.
Leo, I think I see your kid down there. Let's check it out.
Hey, help me out.
Afternoon, ma'am. Everything all right around here?
What do you want?
Mind if we ask you a few questions?
Yeah, I do mind. I'm kind of busy here.
Ma'am, your husband is broken out of prison.
Stop calling me ma'am, okay? I have no clue where he is.
Listen, if he tries to make contact with you, you let us know.
Yeah, sure. Goodbye.
We should be fine now.
All right.
We good?
Of course we are. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good. Hey, Alex, look who's here.
Alex! Hey, buddy.
A little bit upset.
He found out?
Yeah, he saw it in the papers.
Oh, shit.
It's okay, baby. Come here. So, is this the guy?
Yeah, this is Vincent.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Hey.
Linda, I need to tell you what's going down.
Yes, but first, you need to go talk to Alex.
Of course. Hey, did the cops bother you?
No more than I can handle.
What'd they say?
You know, the usual bullshit.
Oh, trust me, I know. Still fixing those bikes?
You know I do. Gotta make a living somehow. Go and check on Alex now.
Yeah. Bullseye.
Yep, I'm the best.
know I can do better than that.
This was a great day. Work of an artist.
Oh, fuck. Oh, the hell with this.
Hey, Alex.
Leave me alone.
Those were happier times.
Ah, the hell with this.
Hey, I could use your help. Can you get something for me?
The best.
Bullseye.
Focus today. Oh, fuck. Oh, the hell with this.
Come on, buddy. Come on, just let me up. Alex. Hey. What's this? Hey, look, your sign is broken. Why don't you come down and help me fix it? No? All right. Don't worry, I'll fix it for you. Let's see. I think I'm gonna need a hammer. I need a hammer to fix this. There's gotta be a hammer around here somewhere. This sign is beautiful. Alex, you should come down and see it. I love you, buddy. I love you so much.
want to play some basketball?
Sure. But you know I'm better than you at basketball, right?
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. You want to shoot some hoops?
That could be fun, but maybe we should get going.
Oh, come on. Just one game?
Come on, Vincent.
Okay, guys. One game.
Get ready to lose, boy.
I'm gonna win.
Ah, you know I'll win.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, we're ready. Let's go.
Okay. Daddy, pass it to me.
Did you see that?
Daddy, pass it to me. Daddy, pass it to me.
Alex, here you go.
Scoring like Abdul-Jabbar.
Daddy, pass it to me. Yay, I scored!
You're good, Alex. Really good.
You think?
Yeah, you should become a pro.
Really?
I'll be right back. Yeah, okay.
You're a natural talent. You're way better than us two.
Hey,
beautiful.
Hey. Well, would you look at that? You guys seem to be getting along all right.
We are. But I need to get going soon.
Yeah, I know. I'm just happy to see him smile again.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's talk.
So, this is home now?
Not for long. If the cops found us, then Harvey could too. We gotta get moving.
You know what? Let's just leave. Let's get out of here.
And you really think Harvey will leave us alone?
Alex, here you go.
That murdering bastard. How the fuck could I trust him?
It is what it is. This is the life we chose, Leo. Let's just deal with it.
Yeah. I'm gonna set things right. I'm going after Harvey. He's not gonna get away with this. Linda, any idea where Ray is?
Ray? What do you want with that asshole?
I need to find him. I'm sure he knows where Harvey's hiding. Have you seen him lately?
Yeah. He's working at that new construction site downtown.
Okay, good. I need you to be ready to leave the country as soon as I'm back.
Don't worry about that. I'll take care of it. You just make sure to get back safe, okay?
Yeah.
No, don't just yeah me. Get back safe or I'll kick your ass.
Okay, I promise. By the way, do you still have that piece?
I do. Wait. Here you go.
I love you.
Shots?
Yeah, you were really good. Like I said, you're a real pro.
You think?
Nice going, buddy. I have to leave now.
Do you?
Yeah, I do. But you take care of your mom now, all right?
Can't we play one more game?
Next time, I promise. Now, come on, give me a hug. All right, buddy. Go to your mom now.
Okay.
Sure this Ray guy will give us Harvey's location?
He better.
What if he doesn't?
He will. Trust me. This way.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
We're here to talk to someone. What's the problem?
What do you think this is, a coffee shop? This is a construction site. You can't just waltz in here.
Oh, yeah? And you're gonna stop me?
You'll have to excuse my colleague. He hasn't had his morning coffee yet. But he's right, though. We're here to check if this site is up to code.
Jesus Christ. Another inspection? What is it with you guys? You just keep coming and coming and coming and...
That's how we keep you honest.
That's right.
Well, there you go.
You better hope you're building the code, man.
Damn inspections. How many of these guys are they gonna send? God.
Nice job.
I wish I could say the same.
You would have, if I had done the talking.
Leo, always cocky.
I can't help it. I've been like this since I was a kid.
Yeah, right. I bet you were just a sweet little boy.
No, I wasn't. What are you talking about?
Relax, tough guy.
Are you being sarcastic?
Me? Nah. I'm just keeping you honest.
Keeping me honest about what?
You being a nice little boy.
Hey! Hey. Hey!
What? I can't hear you!
I'm looking for your boss!
My what?
Your boss! You know where he is?
What?
What's up with you?
Damn back is killing me. I have to quit this job before I end up a cripple.
You gotta lift with your knees, not your back.
My knees?
Yeah, you gotta bend them, or you'll blow your back out.
I've already blown my back out.
Right, well, then I guess it's too late.
Anybody? Come in. Over.
Hey, I'm looking for your boss.
So am I. But this piece of shit don't work. God damn it.
You should do what I do when things don't work.
Yeah, what's that?
Hand it over.
Okay.
Here you go. Try it now.
Hello? Anybody? Over? Well, still not working.
Can't handle it.
Hey.
You want to try?
All right. Why not?
Not
good
enough.
Choice.
Hey, you. Where's your heart at?
Come on. Nice.
You're about to go down, my friend.
Let's do this.
Three, two, one.
Yes. Nice. Come on!
You can do better than that, Vincent.
I have to work it out.
Asshole. You can't handle it.
Hey.
Yeah.
You want to try?
All right, why not?
You can't handle it.
Enough of this.
Loser.
Who?
Not enough!
Hey, you know who your boss is?
I don't know. I haven't seen him all day.
How about you up there? You know where he is?
Who the hell are you?
Don't mind him. He's just scared.
What is he scared of? Heights?
Yeah.
Why is it always me up here?
It's not always you.
Yes, it is.
I'll let you two lovebirds work this out on your own.
Yeah.
Vincent, let's go.
Take it easy.
What is this? What the hell am I looking at? Dipshit, can you explain this shit?
Well, yeah, it looks like you
just spit it out. It's two here. I told you it should be four.
Well, no.
What are you, some kind of stupid?
I think you misunderstand.
You're a fucking idiot.
Well, no.
Are you an idiot, sir?
That's the guy.
It's a simple question.
Yeah, I see you.
I'm sure we decided on...
fuck it, you're fired. Go home.
But, sir...
Oh, shit.
He's trying to get away. Take the stairs.
Yeah.
I'll go this way.
Shitty elevator. Go faster.
Start running, damn it!
Eat shit!
Oh shit!
Hey. Out of the way!
Shit!
Oh.
Hey, asshole! Get out of the way!
Whoa, shit! Where'd he go?
I'm gonna kill him.
Hey, relax. No need to use that now, okay?
Why the hell not?
Let's focus on finding him first.
Whatever. Let's go.
Are you kidding me? These damn heights again?
Just keep going or we're gonna lose them.
Yeah. Ray, you're a dead man.
See him anywhere?
No.
Let's look around. He's probably hiding somewhere.
There's another container here. Let's check it out.
Hey! He's over here!
He locked it! Help me bust it open!
huh? He's not here. Keep looking. Shit, Leo! You got that piece of shit! I'm gonna kill you! Hey, Vince! Listen! I got an idea. Let's use that crane over there.
Yeah, okay.
Bring it over here! All the way down, Vincent! All the way! Let's go, let's go!
Do you see him?
No, I don't see him anywhere. I don't know where he went.
Keep looking. He's gotta be up there somewhere.
Hey! He's heading for the crane! Cut him off!
Yeah! Ah, shit!
Come on, Leo. Just keep moving. You're not afraid of heights.
Hey! Watch it, you fucking numbnuts!
Coming, Vincent!
Hurry, Leo!
Hang on! Get away! Get him!
Look!
What's this?
Okay.
me go!
We need to hold him down, come on!
Oh, shit!
Where do you think you're going?
Get your hands off me!
So, you gonna tell me where Harvey is?
Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh? Okay. Oh, look at this.
Whoa!
A gun. I wonder what you could do with this.
Maybe you could stick it up your ass.
You know what? Let's put it here for now. Hey, Vincent. I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
Guys, come on.
I've got a few ideas.
Yeah, me too. Let's see if he'll talk or not.
Look, where's Harvey?
Hey man, you're asking the wrong guy!
So you sure you don't know where he is?
Yeah, I'm sure! Bonehead!
I bet there's something valuable in here. This is your wallet, right?
Yeah.
Oh, look. What do we got here? Your car keys.
Yeah, so?
Try driving it now, huh?
I still ain't talking, jackass. I got a spare at home anyway.
Ah, shit.
A lamp? You gonna put the light in my eye? Is that your bright idea?
This is gonna hurt, smartass. Start talking.
Please stop.
I'm gonna burn your face off if you don't start talking.
Fuck you.
Fuck me, huh? How about the dick?
Whoa, no, not the dick. Hot. Oh, please, my dick.
Now we're talking.
This should get him to talk. You want to use this arm again?
Do it! I don't give a fuck.
You sure about that?
That's nothing compared to what Harvey's gonna do to me. Go ahead, do it!
Fuck.
All right, guys. All right, you win. I'll tell you what you want.
Yeah? Start talking, then.
All right. Calm down, man. Calm down. Somewhere in Mexico. I don't know where exactly, but he's in Mexico. He's got a big mansion there. It's the truth, I swear.
So that's where the rat is hiding, huh?
Yeah, that's where he is. Don't tell him I told you.
You don't tell me what to do.
All right, calm down, man.
See you later.
Hey!
Let's go.
Guys!
Yeah?
Where are you going? Don't leave me here. You're crazy, untie me. Guys, come back.
Guess we're heading down to Mexico, then.
Yeah. We're gonna need bigger guns than this.
That's probably a good idea. What are you doing?
What does it look like?
Wait. Step aside. There you go.
Yeah.
I got a contact that might fly us down to Mexico.
That's good. And I got an idea on how to get those guns. But we're gonna need cash.
We can't risk robbing a bank now.
There are way easier places to rob than banks.
Like what? gas station. You think they'll have enough money?
They better have. I'm not going after Harvey with just a handgun.
Yeah, well, guess there's only one way to find out.
Okay, then. You ready?
Yeah. Why don't you give me the gun?
What do you mean?
Look, we need to keep a low profile. That's not really your thing.
I say we do this the fast way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
Sure. Whatever, man. Hey, what are you up to?
What does it look like, man? I need gas.
Let me give you some advice.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
For your own sake, take a hike.
What do you mean, man?
You can thank me later. Let's just say it's for your own good. Get out of here. Come on, go.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'll go. Ugh.
No, thanks. Yikes.
You need help with something, honey?
Nah, just looking around.
Go ahead, look around. Why are you looking at me?
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, why are you asking?
I don't know. You kind of look nice.
You don't look too bad yourself.
Thanks. Too bad I'm married, though.
Your loss, honey.
I guess you can't have it all. Right? Hey, does this place have a lot of business?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Listen, how about you get your ass out of here?
What? What's your problem, man? Why the hell would I want to do that?
Because I'm telling you, that's why.
All right.
I'll just have a sip of this. Hey, you okay?
Sure. Why are you asking?
No reason. Take it easy.
Okay, then. Are we good here?
Sure, we good. Nice.
Feels like gas station quality.
Mint. Nice.
Can I help you with something?
Hey, ma'am. I don't want to use this gun, so please open the register for me.
You're wasting your time. There's barely any money in there.
Let me be the judge of that. Open it, please.
Here, look.
There's a safe in the back, isn't there?
No, there isn't.
Right. Hands up, ma'am. Everybody stay calm. We don't want to hurt anybody. Leo, there's a safe in the back.
Shut the fuck
we
up.
Check it out.
Okay, okay, we're good. We're done. Don't please don't shoot me. It's okay. Hey, stay there.
I got him.
Let me go. Vincent, get over here, man. Fine, let's go.
You can come in
Vincent,
here.
Vincent, the clerk is up to something. Check it out.
You.
Give me the gun. Don't move.
Safe's locked. We need a combination. Give me the combination. Give me the fucking combination.
I don't have it.
Don't make me do something I'm going to regret. Give me the combination.
Fine. 137.
137.
Thank you.
Get down on your knees. Don't move a muscle. I need backup.
Motherfuckers. Think you can come in
Watch
here?
Watch the clerk. She might make a move.
Give me the fucking gun!
Hey! Hey! Don't shoot! Okay, wait,
calm,
stop shooting,
calm,
relax.
I'm calm.
We need a combination.
I'm calm.
Give me the combination. Give me the fucking combination.
I don't have it.
God damn it. Dispatch, out of 1050 in pursuit, this is Johnson. I respond.
responded to at 211. Heard and fled the scene.
Yeah, no problem. Just make sure to bring the goods, okay? Yeah, I know where that is. Got it. All right, see you there.
So?
We got the guns.
You trust this person?
I do. Stop worrying, Vincent. It's not good for your heart.
My heart is just fine. I just want to know what we're dealing with.
Relax, Mr. Paranoid. I trust her, okay? Besides, she owes me one. Now let's go get those guns.
If you say so.
You need to relax more, all right?
Yeah, yeah.
Jasmine?
Leo?
You good?
I'm good. Who's this guy?
Don't worry, he's with me.
Oh, he's with you?
Yeah.
I'm Vincent.
Oh, hello, Vincent. How nice to meet you. You're a fucking idiot.
What?
Why don't you bring your whole family next time? I'm out.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with you? You think I'm vending ice cream here? Listen, I told you, I don't do business with strangers. And this guy, he looks like a stranger to me.
Do you have a problem with me?
Yeah, I got a problem with you. You have a problem with me?
Here you go.
Who the hell is this guy?
Let's just get those guns and we'll be out of here in no time, okay? Okay, Jasmine?
What can you do, my old friend?
M16, burst fire assault rifle. The boys in Nam use this. Any good place for target practice around here?
Try shooting at those empty houses. That should do the trick.
Good idea. Let's see what kind of damage this bad boy can do.
Try to shoot this ball.
So, Jasmine, what have you been up to lately?
Oh, you know, the usual. What about you? Did they just let you out of prison?
What do you think, Jasmine?
You busted out.
Of course I did.
Good for you, then.
Thank you.
You ready to go?
Give me a minute. I want to make sure I have the right weapon.
What's this? Feels light. I gotta try this. Shotgun. Now this one does a lot of damage.
Hey, it's me. I got some information about Leo.
Okay, you know where he is?
I just met him.
Give me his location.
Sure, but it's gonna cost
you. Don't worry about that. Just tell me where he is. Got it. Good job. Talk to you later. Harvey! Harvey!
What's up?
I found him.
Good. Make sure we put our best guy on this. I want him dead. You got it?
Yes, boss.
I'm already. And I think I'm going into labor. And I'm all alone. Please send an ambulance.
Hey, can you stop by that phone booth over there?
Are you sure you can get us a plane?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, me too, man. I don't want to walk to Mexico. Well, there's your phone.
Yep.
I'll look around. Make sure to get us that plane.
But I saw you flirting with her.
No, I didn't.
Bad move, man.
Did you fucking mind? We're talking here.
Yeah, I do mind. Just like your girlfriend here did when you were flirting with another girl.
At least someone understands me.
Okay, okay. Look, I'm sorry.
I'm not the one you should apologize to.
Fine, all right, I'm sorry.
Say it like you mean it.
I'm really, really sorry.
I don't believe you.
Fuck.
I still don't have any change for the call.
I can see why this piece of shit was left behind.
Ring, ring, motherfucker!
Hey, what do you charge for a pack of smokes here?
Same as everywhere else. It's 36 cents.
36 cents for a lousy pack of smokes? Are you serious?
Yeah. Price has been 36 cents for the past 2 years.
Are you okay?
Where have you been?
Been around. Just haven't been buying any cigarettes, that's all. Really
fucked. Well, are you gonna buy something or what?
War can do that.
Nah, I'm good.
No, I haven't.
What the hell do you know about it?
Nothing. Look, I need some change. How about a dime for a dollar?
Whatever, man.
Thank you.
Just leave me alone.
Well, hello there, handsome.
You're talking to a married man.
Just my luck.
Do you need any help with that?
No, thanks. I'm fine.
You sure? Because I know some tricks.
Look, I got this. Okay?
All right. Just trying to be helpful. Good luck.
Thanks.
Hey, it's Vincent. Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks. Look, I need to fly somewhere. Tomorrow. Can you make that work? Okay. Great. What?
Jesus, when? Man. You're a mess.
What do you
Where's
want,
she?
Man? Just leave me alone.
Okay. Okay, okay. Thanks.
Hey, did you get us a plane?
Yeah, I did. But I need to go.
What? What are you talking about? You okay?
I'm fine. But I need to be somewhere else right now.
Hey, you can't just walk away.
I'm not walking away. But something happened and I need to be there, all right?
Vincent. We've come too far to back down now. You need to talk to me. Tell me what's going on in your head. Talk to me!
There's no time for that. We have to go. Come on.
Yeah.
Quick, get in here. Leo, help me barricade this door. Come on.
should buy us some time. We gotta get out of here.
Yeah. Look up there. A vent. Come on.
Yeah, I see it.
Vincent, get up there and I'll push this across.
I'll help you up.
This should buy some time. We gotta get out of here.
I know.
Up there, the vent. I see it. Vincent, get up there and I'll push this across. Buy some time. We gotta get out of here.
I know.
Up there, the vent. I see it. Vincent, get up there and I'll push this across.
Over here. I'll help you up.
Should buy some time. We gotta get out of here.
I know.
Up there, the vent. I see it. Vincent, get up there and I'll push this across.
Get over here. I'll help you up.
Huh.
We can't wait here. Help me push it.
Control the next one from here. Get behind it.
Look, I don't know what's going on with you, but we need to finish what we started. Harvey's gonna keep sending guys like this.
Yeah, I know.
Do you? Then why the hell did you want to leave all of a sudden?
It's my wife. She's in the hospital.
What's the problem?
We just had a baby.
That's great news. Congrats, man.
Sure, it's great. Thanks.
You don't seem too happy about it.
Trust me, I'm happy. It's just... it's really complicated between me and my wife.
Look, complicated or not, you gotta go see your kid. Whatever's going on between you two, it's still your kid.
I know. You're right.
Of course I am. You know I am.
Yeah.
Look, you got us that plane, didn't you?
I did.
Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to the hospital, you're gonna see your kid, and then we go get that plane. You with me?
Yeah. I'm with you.
Vincent, I need to trust you on this one.
You can trust me.
All right, then. Let's go. You know, I could tell it was your first kid.
You could?
Yeah. Back at the hospital, the way you were holding your baby and shit. I mean, sorry about the shit part. I didn't mean it in a bad way, you know. But, yeah. Anyway, it's a great thing watching your kid grow up.
Yeah, I can imagine it is.
What's wrong, man? What's the problem with you and your wife?
Look. Carol is the love of my life. We've always wanted to have a child. We tried for years. Every time we failed, it was like a part of us died. And when it finally happened, that day when we found out, never been so happy. Then everything went to hell, and I ended up in prison.
Damn.
Yeah. receptionist should know where to go.